Dark's tower!
Hold on, Nikki! We're coming!
What's next, Peter?
What's next, Peter?
The Rhapsodist will tell tale of our battles here!
Oh, man! Back on Earth, there was this great song!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Stay away from the engines!
I'll lay down some cover fire to get you across! So many lousy angles to cover!
Keep shooting! I'll get closer!
Caution! Approach the Dark's tower!
We still have to fight our way through!
Well, you're a big target, that's it, see? We don't need Golden Boy's help.
Is that why you shot him?
Oh, yeah. That was great. Right in the butt. Did you see the look on his face? It was all like... Oh, my gilded glutes!
Regal rare!
His perfect posterior! His
champion cheeks!
I am Groot!
Groot thinks we'll be nowhere royalty once we save it. Assuming they don't blame us for the Grand Unicorn, and the brainwashing cult, and the Magus World Destroyer thing. You know what? Maybe we should avoid nowhere for a while.
Look out!
War!
Do you work?
Let's not hatch more problems! Stay away from the edges!
I will toss them to their deaths!
Too close!
Submit! Or be destroyed!
Okay! We gotta get to that elevator!
At least the rooftops will provide some cover!
How many are there? It's like all of nowhere!
As long as they're here, they can't go through with the... whatever they called it!
The full flarkman!
That was not the name!
I like it better!
The Raptors will tell tale of our battles here!
Oh, man! Back on Earth, there was this great song! I guess Goldie survived that jump!
The Warlock is more valuable than I believe!
Smash him up, Drax!
Stay away from the edges!
I'd agree with you!
Make sure you don't fall off!
Make sure those snipers don't hit you either!
Okay! We gotta get to that elevator!
Gonna have to use the rooftops!
Ready!
What is next, Peter Quill?
Last time someone got stabbed!
barely survived that jump!
Did you see Raker's face when he showed up? So many lousy angles to cover!
That just gives us a fighting chance! Finally! I think they're giving up!
Just in time, because we're not getting back on that bridge!
I know where we are. There's a road nearby that intersects the main bridge to Cosmos.
Where?
It should be, right below us.
Battle must have been tremendous. Is any of this structurally sound?
Something tells me it never was.
We need to be on the other side of this thing.
We're not getting over.
Would under suffice?
Drax, buddy, let's make a hole.
That's one way down.
The best way.
This garbage brings back troubling memories of worlds I destroyed.
Always wondered, what did you use to do that? Some kind of mega bombs?
Rocket.
Blades. My own hands. And feet. Knees, elbows, often my forehead.
Look! They're still at it!
At least our guy seems to be winning.
Boom, baby!
We sure are destroying a lot of advertising today.
Like we need another reminder to buy Kallax cream. Always knew Nowhere would get raided, but not like this. Thought it would be the world mine cracking down on him. You gonna make us a bridge or what? Oh, you gotta be flarking ki-
Don't suppose Groot knows another side route.
If I could just get to the other side, I could hack that thing and drop the bridge.
If you can get to the other side, we can get to the other side, and it wouldn't matter.
Throw me.
What?
Throw me! Just get muscles to huck me across.
Do you have any idea how far down it is if you miss?
We ain't got time to argue. I'll make it.
Leave this to me!
Whoa!
Glad that wasn't rocket!
You are a valued member of this team. Not a tool to be thrown about.
Worried about this ritual. And what's really gonna happen if we can't stop it?
Ain't gonna be dead people coming back, holding hands and wagging tails, that's for sure.
No. More likely, Magus will use the ritual's power to drain the life energies of all in attendance.
And not just the ones attending. Everyone. Everywhere.
Why else pick this place? The Cortex can reach any corner of the galaxy.
Oh yeah. Definitely a doomsday scenario.
It is not definite. Because we will stop it. Perhaps we should summon the ship to deliver us to our destination.
Ain't no way they'd let us land anywhere near the big party. How dumb are these flartnards to even fall for this full flarkment garbage?
Magus demands adulation, trapping you with vile illusion while feeding on your soul.
I felt it in my promise, too. That endless hunger.
Oh yeah. Hungry is an understatement.
Holy faith!
All that light isn't leading to the Cortex. It is the Cortex.
How could that mutt let this happen?
Looks like you'll get to ask him yourself.
This isn't going to end well.
Cosmo!
We've got to get down there!
Don't count him out just yet. I've seen him get out of worse scrapes.
Keep his breathing room, Groot!
Promise!
No!
Take these off, people!
These belligerents do not stand a chance! Dracul Drax! Cut him off!
This
historic battle! The last stand of nowhere!
We lose Cosmo to them and it's all over!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
Chop, chop, Gamora! Danger close, Rocket!
This foe will not break so easily!
Make them hurt, Gamora!
About time!
Why does the dog not mind blast them?
Just buy him some time to recover!
Smoke them, Rocket!
Heads up!
Big deal, we barely dented this thing!
We need to really pile it on! Nowhere security is in big trouble after this!
If there's any of them left! Nobody kicks a dog on my watch!
Oh, you're in trouble now!
Hits him!
This won't hurt! My Cosmo! You've got to snap out of it!
Need your help here, buddy!
Destroy!
Cosmo! Talk to us here!
I don't think he hears you!
That's right! You don't flirt with nowhere!
Flark, are you doing? He's one of them now.
He's our friend.
Yeah, so was Drax. And I ain't going inside this fleabag's head.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that. Hey, buddy. Are you,
Take him out before it's too late.
Wait! He's still in there. I can hear him.
I hear only barking.
Focus your mind. He's there.
Flarka, just shoot the mutts!
No!
Easy, bud. Friends, remember?
Is Piotr Quill? Cosmo knows never a lie.
Yeah, buddy. It's me. It's all of us.
Where is Cosmo? Smell of nowhere.
Where else would we be, Furbrain?
His mind is addled. Or he is simply a dog.
He doesn't see us. He's still in the promise.
Cosmo, where are you? What do you see?
Blue sky and cars to chase. Cosmo is big. Duma. How you say? Home.
He's talking about Earth.
Smell of fresh grass. Feeling of dirt between paws. No psychic burden. Just walkies for going. And the ball for fetching.
If you missed your home planet, could you not simply return at any time?
Not at time that matter. Same reason Katathian not go home.
Nowhere is your home. Right here and now.
Nowhere is nothing. Dead heads, mind for scrap.
It's way more than that. This place is special.
I am Groot.
If by met you mean I saved your bark, then yeah, we met here.
It's true. Nowhere was first place since Earth. Cosmo not feel like stray dog. First time. Cosmo forget what was lost.
This place is a haven for misfits like us. Like you. It's home. Earth is just some rock where you were born.
It's not about rock. It's about what Cosmo had on rock. Foot of bed for sleeping, belly for rubbing, collar with name.
You miss being someone's property?
Cosmo not property. Belong to family. Then one day, family gone. Men in suits send Cosmo into space. Cosmo searched many dog years for those he lost, but yet.
You had owners. It sounds like they gave you up.
Family would never turn back on Cosmo. Raised since he was mere pup.
Just because someone feeds you and trains you doesn't mean they're your family.
Daughter of Mad Titan King know nothing of loyalty. Turn tail on home, on Papa, no doubt on Guardian of Galaxies.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about!
Cosmo need not be psychic to sense traitor.
Come on, Cosmo, you gotta know this doesn't smell right!
Piotr Quill is right. Cosmo human have no smell.
They are wicked perversions. You must bite them with all your might.
Be gone! Cosmo not fit your lies.
That's it, buddy. You tell him!
Nowhere is Cosmo home be. His pups, his family. We'll protect at all costs!
Sick him, boy!
Should we help him? I mean, we may need him.
I am optimistic for the beast's recovery.
Cosmo's got his mission. We've got ours. Let's get to the Cortex. You think he'll be okay?
He's got a thick coat.
All right, I still got access codes from when me and Groot were on vacation.
You mean when you quit the team?
Why do you always gotta be so... Flark! Attacking scratch snatchers. Gah!
Cosmo changed the codes.
I guess so.
All right, people. Let's find another way through.
Perhaps you entered the code incorrectly. I have made the same mistake.
With those sausage fingers? Of course you have. These nimble digits don't make mistakes.
Drax, can you handle this?
An intriguing texture. I fear I will regret this.
Just don't start kicking up dust.
So, stolen codes, jail time. What exactly were you and Groot doing down here before?
We picked up a job from a Cygnog at Mantlos while you were off looking for the Mutt.
What job?
The less you know, the better. The flark was that?
An earthquake?
Unlikely. We are not on Earth.
Whatever they're doing, I think they just took it to the next level.
Ritual must be starting soon.
Good question, bud. How do we know we can even stop something this powerful? Probably a question for the bug lady. Too bad she ditched us.
To save her people. She knows what she's doing, or...
When he was in his promise, Drax said Magus was...
eating my soul.
And anything that eat...
Yuck.
I am so done with brains in the Universal Church of Crap.
Guardian of Galaxies! Cosmo is owing Bolshoi debt.
Welcome back! Hey, we've got an army of church goons between us and the Cortex. Coming?
Yeah. Cosmo is retaking Tower of Security, where his pups are hiding. Without power, nowhere is being lost. Pups too.
Gotcha. Be careful up there, buddy.
Renegades are
are relentless! This is a site of power! A fine place for a bloody battle!
Let him have it, Drax! That bloody mind guy's really starting to tick me off!
I agree! The electric-wielding Corman must perish next!
Never see it coming!
Come, fools! Come die on this raid!
This is so weird! This is so gross!
The Sorcerer's Buzzing Wars are persistent!
You and me both! We should take him out!
Those poor goons got brain security detail.
Gross.
That's a lot of brain powder.
Yeah, that stuff will turn your airway to sludge. Gray lung, they call it.
Good thing I've got my mask.
Oh, that won't help. Them particles are so fine, they're already seeping right in. You probably already got the gray lung.
Lungs are already gray.
And you know that...
I have seen them. Many times. Perhaps there is a way to steer nowhere, directly into the rift.
Can't risk it if Nikki's here.
You want to erase the best place in the galaxy? Well, for somebody who wants out of here, you're sure doing a lot of hanging around.
I can't get back up to the catwalks.
There's gotta be something we can use to help.
Yeah, I'm looking.
I am Groot.
Drax, a little help, Peepo?
Readily.
Set her down, bud.
What are you doing? That's the way we came.
I'll be quick.
I'm surprised Thanos never tried to take Nowhere's resources during the war.
Don't ever underestimate the Collector's political power. He's got something to bribe everyone.
The Church accepts no bribes. They seek only submission.
Hold that for me, bud.
Tell me where to place it.
Drax, over here! Hurry!
I move as swiftly as is necessary.
Quill, you know I was just messing with you.
What's that?
There ain't no such thing as gray lung.
Oh, yeah. I know.
Oh, you so fell for it. Gray lung. Ooh.
Did you guys know?
Oh, yeah.
Naturally.
You're always good for a laugh, Quill.
Whoa. Careful, this place is practically falling apart.
Could be all of Nowhere looks like this soon.
It'll get back on its feet.
The giant head does not have feet.
It used to.
It's all yours. So, about my raise?
So they just up and left all this once they discovered the Cortex?
If by up and left you mean that mutt went barking mad and booted everyone out, then yep.
Hey, Groot, think you can get me up there? Right about there.
This seems impertinent to a task.
I want to get a look from up high.
Scoping?
Scoping. This smells weird.
It's the brains. It goes sour if it sits too long.
It smells like metal and... I don't know, something else.
Kriya.
What's that?
It's the waste product of a large contaminated slug.
I'm not sure slug piss is exactly what I was thinking of.
It is unmistakable.
I've been thinking. Yeah, the nobodies look out for themselves, but...
Whoa! The tremors have intensified.
Oh, what have they done to you?
What do the buyers do with all of the brain matter?
They buy bone scrapes and spinal fluid, too.
Why?
They're mostly scientists.
My baby.
I hunger.
For battle?
I did not eat on the ship.
There's plenty of brain tissue to go around.
You, okay, Rocket?
No, I ain't okay. The Cortex, nowhere. What's gonna happen to this place? This filthy dump of cheap booze and shady units is the closest thing I got to a home.
This isn't the first time someone's tried to take over Nowhere, and it won't be the last. We've still got Cosmo on our side. Once we give the church the boot, he'll whip this place back into shape.
Hopefully not too good a shape. Thanks, Quill. I don't know what's more dizzying in this place, looking up or looking down.
Minor hiccup we need to consider. How do we even shut down the Cortex now that it's all supercharged?
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance.
The Cortex isn't the problem here. It's the Flarknards who've hijacked it. We take them down, and the Cortex is just a machine with nobody at the wheel.
You know there is a wheel. I saw no wheel.
Yeah, there ain't no wheel. But I don't like the idea of just leaving that thing powered up with church scut. We should focus on them faithfully.
Here they come!
Soon to be one less!
Time for the big guns!
They've got big tech everywhere!
Hope they round it all up and burn it!
It's a breathing room, Groot!
Anchor with some ugly scars! Gamora, cut him down! Rip him a new one!
Our mighty battle shakes the very ground beneath us!
A very fast, efficient battle that needs to end soon!
Not if we shut down Ranker's stupid science project!
Fiends! I will find new ways to kill you!
Drax likes to get his hands dirty!
Yeah! They keep flying in more creeps! I'll keep putting bullets in them!
Kuju Nova Corman's claw!
Way to knock them! We can't keep getting pulled into skirmishes!
Like we have any choice. They shoot, we shoot.
Over here! Guess we're climbing brains again.
Gotta get across that gap first.
All right, group. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Just watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scut soiling his fancy boots.
He's seen what we can do.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we
wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
After kicking Raker's butt, I wouldn't be surprised if Warlock finds us.
That still leaves Mantis.
We'll have the Cortex by then. It's just a hop, skip, and a jump back to Lamentis.
Careful. Gets a little...
Whoa!
Peter, do you want to do the honors?
Totally. Watch this.
Surprise, Sunfuckers!
Don't worry about me, bud. I'm enjoying this.
All you cracks!
Slice and dice!
Order up once we get inside! I'm on Ranker!
Don't be mad if I accidentally put a couple of rounds in that ass bag!
These creeps need to know what the Guardians of the Galaxy are all about!
Control!
Oh, maybe it's a breathing room, Groot!
Been too long since I blew something up!
We shall not win!
It's too quick!
Rocket! Blast him! Show him some muscle! Creeps are coming from everywhere!
I wasn't expecting so many of them!
I will demolish your foes!
My own mind!
team! Coordinate!
Call out, and I will demolish your foes!
Ready!
The bloodlust is strong! I am losing control!
Just keep it pointed at the other team!
Focus should be divided between here and Lamentis, right? Creatures coming from everywhere!
Good! More for the bloody reaping!
This is bringing back war memories!
Glad I sat that one out!
Almost there! Push through this!
About flocking time! Huh? So many of them! Gonna cost me a fortune in ammo!
At least we're putting them to good use!
My mind fills with rage!
Oh man! You guys are in big trouble! Watch it! They're crawling out of the woodwork!
They ain't getting the drop on me! Keep on planting these creeps in the ground, Groot! Feels like I could aim in any direction and hit something!
Just don't shoot me in the back, okay? try to talk Nikki down if she's in there.
Time's up!
Let loose, Rocket! Creeps are coming from everywhere!
Doing my best to clip them!
Hold them down, Groot! Chop them up!
I can't miss when there are this many goons!
Now this is appropriate! Keep some breathing room, Groot! Don't forget, we're a team! Coordinate!
Cut to fall out!
And I will demolish your bones!
Now the true battle begins.
One ready? Game face is on.
I have only one face.
I'll put it in mean mode.
Ha! Done!
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already, I got a grenade with Raker's name on it.
Whatever they're up to with the Cortex, it stops now. This is nowhere. Our nowhere.
Best and right! Let's show these flartnards the door!
I'll show them my blade.
It'll be a glorious one.
Everyone quiet.
What did they do to the Cortex?
Nikki!
They strapped her to their Flarkin machine, and they're making the hand direct all the galaxy's faith energy right into it.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there, but how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
My blade should be able to slice into them!
Do your thing, Drax!
Who knew whooping Kalkas could be this much fun?
These zealots do not fear dying!
We need to get Nikki out of there before he kills her!
Ain't happening as long as all that juice is in that hand!
That did something! Look at the hand!
Alright! One down, three to go!
Down this thing! We save the universe, right?
Let's purge the child of the Magus heart! What is next, Peter Quill?
Okay, I got you.
Get your hands off me! Why do you insist on ruining everything? If you won't join me, then just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, This isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. The promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
It's a minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill.
Is this him? The first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can
handle... I'll handle whatever it takes.
Ick.
Damn it!
They ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dast and Sacro Scut.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on. Got him! Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterism.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
We're not getting away this time. Power down.
Hell yeah! Nova Corps! The world mine must have...
Well, can't say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes, we overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's gotta have something. Groot. And no bad ideas.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. We're not going to the Chitauri.
That is the kind of wild card we're looking for, just not that one. The snakes would shoot us in the back.
Assuming they don't shoot us in the front. It's a nice day for a
white wedding. Gamora, thoughts?
Maybe Earth has heroes that can help us?
Those guys in the pajamas?
Mighty pajamas.
Trust me, Earth hasn't caught up to everybody just yet. We need somebody with a fleet. Rocket, anything?
What about Ravagers?
You could ask for a temporary truce.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln, thanks to me.
Could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of a dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Drax.
You have royal blood. Perhaps it is time for the Prince of Spartax to return and rally his people.
You've been to Spartax lately?
I have not. But Spartoid technology is well beyond...
Spartax was sacked during the war because of its tech. You can't even land there anymore. Hold on. What if the answer's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
Peter, this beast cannot operate a ship.
That's not what I'm saying. Think about it. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the promise, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at her.
How can you be certain she is not one of them?
I am Groot.
Guardians of the God!
Nope, she's good.
You do realize she still wants to flay us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last long shot. We've got to find a way to apologize and make things right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
I ain't going back in a cage.
No, but think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that you'd want more than any other. Jax knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
Here it comes!
You know where we're going. To Maklufor! To battle the legendary Fin Fang Foom!